Do you actually believe that every home is, within the short term, the next few years, going to have its own personal computer?
Well, we base our theory on the fact that we make personal computers that can be used irrespective of location. And the home just happens to be one of the locations that the computers are used in. So we foresee Apples being used in homes, but we also foresee them being used in businesses and education, and there's an Apple going up on the first space shuttle.